Welcome to the Callisto Protocol. Now we're gonna look, we're gonna search for Danny now. Let's see. We're gonna find Danny. Again, that we just fell off. Oh shit. Looks like I've been caught. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh, hold on.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Okay, only have one injector. I was gonna use it, but never mind, I only have one. See. Feels like we're getting to the end, I think. Good, good. Okay. Down. Okay, yeah, I need a heal. Okay. I need to go up. Wait, I fell, right? Okay, well, that seems like I'm going in the right direction. Oh my! Okay. Hey. Yeah. Okay, not here. Oh, here.
That was close. Make a selection.
It's just, I want to see what I can sell. Hold on. That is pretty good. Maximum energy capacity, next gen battery tech. That is pretty useful. Fuck.
Command yes. Not recognized.
Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay, never mind. Okay. I'll upgrade this then.
Complete.
Nice. Alright, let's go, Danny.
It's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice.
Shit. My bad. Let me explore though. Hey, that is a really good item that I can sell. Okay. Alright, we're coming.
Send
wasn't there before?
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cut?
We have to cut through there to get back to the room.
Okay. Shut your mouth.
We're excited to share with you our findings. The culmination of decades of research. Who's she talking to?
Yes.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Can I explore over here? No. Alright, I'll go over here.
What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors from bioflash pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes.
That's what we brought, didn't we?
For one, so-called subject
zero. Oh my god.
With
hidden.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Great. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Guess I gotta be a little more patient now. Okay. Oh my God, Danny.
She was just trying to help you. But soon she'll be one of us.
Oh, Danny. Well, you're fucked now, I think.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Oh, gosh. Wow, they did like alien fucking type shit on you where they fucking put seeds on your mouth. And they fucking just explode on your stomach. Oh, that's some gross shit. That was horrifying. That was a horrifying movie. I remember watching that when I was a kid. Like those spider looking things. I think that's why I got the fear of spiders. It's because they look like spiders and they go on your mouth. I mean, they go on your face, but they inject seeds onto your mouth. And that's where they like grow the seed on your stomach and it explodes down there. That, oh my god, that's true. That's truly terrifying shit right there.
Oh, we made it.
Horrifying. Well, yeah, bro. Stuff is gonna come out of the belly.
Oh shit. Okay,
oh. Come on. Wow, Danny, you're turning real quick. Too bad, Danny.
I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Come on, Danny.
Good.
One of my friends died because of you, and then the other one died.
You're gonna need this.
Come on.
Okay. Okay, we're almost there.
Do as much as you can, Danny. Because believe me, I need it. I don't have much health. Please let it be a feeling. Oh my god, yes. Perfect. Okay. Maybe I should buy a health thing now, actually.
Option unavailable.
Looks like I have to.
In progress. Have a united day.
Thanks. Okay.
Prison's running on our island. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
Yeah, hikes.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Alright, hold on. I just realized I forgot to sell some things. Just hold on, I'll be right back. Aw, you... Alright. Fair enough. Alright, Danny, don't worry about me. I can't sprint, so don't worry. I'm just walking very menacingly.
Inmates, oh my! Return to yourselves.
Oh my god!
Wait, where did the other one came? What? Where was that machine? Huh? Okay. Wait. Okay, don't. Okay. Wow, I am back on myself. All right, back at square one. Achievement full circle. Okay.
Daddy, can you hear me?
Daddy? No. No.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started.
Isn't that great?
What am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Okay. Back at square one.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Thank you, Dinky. Really appreciate that. Please be health injectors. Okay. Get off of me. Oh, it was nothing. Thanks. Oh, nice. I get a second chance. That's so awesome. Ah, but it seems like I can't. Damn. I just want to do full max on my, like, baton, I think. Where's my shotgun, actually? Okay, is this guy right here? Okay. Oh, it's just ammo. I don't really use it much. Let's see. I guess I'll just really go for the baton then. I'll save for this one then. Okay. Looks like I'll be getting here soon. There are two ways. Die. Oh shit. Ah, I see. Why did I do that? Wrong button. Of course he's just staring at the battery. Why wouldn't he? Ah, it's one of these guys again. Hey, buddy. Okay. Okay. Chill. Oh my god. Alright, run out of ammo for everything. Oh wait, I need to reload this way, man. Okay, where are you? Okay. There we go. Oh my god, that scared me. Okay. Mine. Oh, hello.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob?
Will you you're speaking to me.
Or will you choose to become something greater?
What do you mean by something greater, man? Like, I'll become like a monster? I don't know, man. Oh, hey, man. Come on, man. The Callisto Protocol. Ooh, spooky. Oh, what the f- Oh, hey. Where did you come from? Shut up. Okay.
This place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, shit, wait. Damn. Okay. You said that twice. Alright, who's behind me? Big fat guy. Fuck. Come on, man. Man, they just immediately turn. I heal? Wait, oh, I just came out of there.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Mm-hmm.
Some bad stuff happened here.
Oh, come on. Oh, hey, what's up? Getting deeper and deeper down. Alright, this is actually getting terrifying. This is actually like really good tone horror right now. Oh shit. In terms of the environment, I like it. Really don't like the hospital place looking area. Oh, what's up? It's not a secret place. Okay.
Keep moving forward, Jacob.
Damn it. Wait, I want to see what's over there. Hold on. This was a secret. Oh, like, oh, yikes. Never mind. Be healed. Gross. I'm going, I'm coming. I'm not alone. I have Jacob. I have me. This is me.
Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Okay, look, my bad. I wasted like a good minute. Just looking back like an idiot. Oh, it's one of these guys. Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Hurry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Look, I'm trying. Oh. Okay. Maybe I got like the power ready.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Yes, yes, yes. Hold on. Have I been here? Okay, I'm coming. Are you coming live or what? No. No, you won't. I'm ready. Oh, hell yeah, baby. I'm glad you take this.
The choice is yours.
The choice really is mine. I have a lot of money now.
Stand by. Cycle complete.
Have a united day. Why don't you say that anymore? That makes me sad. And you know what? Upgrade
Please
that.
Operate responsibly. Day.
Thank you, thank you. Hell yeah. You need a gun. Achievement. Just fully upgrade one weapon. Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's see. Okay, hold on. Alright, I can go a little more. What is it now? 10. Alright. Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, I can see the... Oh boy, I can see where all the infection is. Oh, hello. Wait, what did I hear? A fan? Die. Sucker. Huh, I don't remember there being a fan. Oh, come on. Where's the big guy? Oh my god, the fucker left. Oh wait, oh, he's just dead. Okay. That was a lot more quicker. Okay. Jesus, that is so loud. It even vibrates like the exact same pattern in the controller. That is scary. I like that. Let's see. Okay, man, I really gotta stop fooling with these. I just want something else. Damn, that's so mean. Let's see. Okay.
Get inside, now!
I wonder if I stood there for too long, maybe it would have actually shot me down like a cutscene. I'm coming.
The lab. At the heart of the prison.
Oh yes.
What are they doing here?
Oh my god. Oh my lord. Bro, what the fuck?
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Yes. What the fuck?
Hey! What are you doing?
Shh.
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor. To slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can. With your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
Yeah, show me. Oh, shit, you gave me my memory.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay, just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofeed, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution.
Wow, I do not want to be the next evolution.
Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
Some would say evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking.
What?
Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
Mm. Hey, Danny. You don't have those eyes anymore.
Where am I? It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on.
How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head. Trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Okay. All right, well... They want to control this next evolution, they call it, subject.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing.
Looks like they'll be next for the next episode. See you guys.